into the red corner, the current champion, Stephen the Powerhouse Greenfield! Ladies and gentlemen, once more, this is a 4x2 minute round contest and is for the light middle noise title and the vacant international noise title. In our blue corner this evening, boxing out of Sway Boxing, our challenger, Ivy Govac! And ladies and gentlemen, coming in at 70 kilos of the record of 2-0, both by way of knockout, boxing out of Starking Boxing, our champion, Stephen the Powerhouse
GWBU novice, 4x2 affair. Pitting Ivy Govac versus Stephen Greenfield. Greenfield boxing out the blue and yellow trunks, Govac in the back. The southpaw here in Govac. Pressure on, looking to take it to his southpaw opponent. That's some powerful looking shots with the hooker, clearly. There's the uppercut, and down goes Govac. Says he's okay. Govac, the referee Spencer Olin. 10 seconds left in the round, so it's unlikely that Greenfield will have enough time to put the seal on it. He's going to try though. He did try. Of a stoppage at the end of round one. Let's see what happens now. Govac comes back rather savagely. I didn't see the nice shot he went down from there, Govetz, but it's all over. Spencer Allen has waved it off. I didn't see the shot that connected. It was on the blind side of myself at the very least. But that is that. And the paramedics are in there.
Ladies and gentlemen, first of all, a massive round of applause for both of our fighters this evening. And ladies and gentlemen, by way of stoppage,